An update on the teardown of the westbound span of the old I-74 bridge. In a post on the I-74 River Bridge Facebook page this morning, the final section of the main span of the old bridge was removed yesterday. Now, the exact date of, quote, the next blast to remove the cables and towers, end quote, has not been scheduled yet. There is a target date for late summer or early fall for that to happen.